The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
Chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
And I'd say the champ appears to be in a foul mood tonight, Corey.
I don't blame her, Cole. When you're the champ, you have an entire locker room targeting you. If that doesn't put you in a bad mood, I don't know what will.
Introducing the challenger, from Norwich, England, Paige! Introducing the champion, from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss!
Don't go anywhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused.
Well, if history is any indication of what we'll see from her tonight, I expect her to walk away with her championship in tow.
And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A game here tonight.
So, what do you think about Paige? As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
These women have bled, sweat, and cried on their journey to this championship match. Can't wait to see how it all ends.
And the way I see it, we could definitely have a new women's champion when it's all said and done.
Well executed.
Paige.
Uh. Look at Paige stalking her.
Ooh.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early. This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
A concerned look on the face of the champ, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
This could be trouble, guys. This may very well be the opening her opponent was looking for.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
She is on fire.
Paige Turner.
She's in firm control of this one.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
With the excellent move to get out. She counters before it's too late.
Whoa!
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
She's going for the cover,
and the champ kicks out.
She powered out there, Michael.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Looking at it here.
One, two, three.
The champion retains. The champion retains. pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.